top of the fifth inning, 4:54 leads, 24-17. Branch on second, Mitch Mabe hits a line smash, and Shannon Smith made a great backhanded catch. Wow.